Hi, my name is Rena. I'm from Chaimommas, and today's tip is on how to get a splinter out of your finger. What you do is you take 1/4 teaspoon of baking soda, put it in a cup with a little bit of water, make a paste, put it onto your finger, leave it on for about a minute, and then you wash it off, and the swelling from the paste will help you take the splinter out. Basically, it'll just pop out on itself. Thanks, and have a great day.